Hello parents, so today's activity is on my body parts. Firstly, you need to draw a human body and then cut the body parts to create a puzzle for the child. As I have created both the body parts and cutouts for a girl and a boy. So firstly is the face. Second would be the middle body part showing the basic difference with a skirt and shorts. Next would be the hands, neck, the fingers and the legs. Now we would layer all the body parts in sequence so it is easier for a child to place it. You can touch your body parts and explain the child to place it one by one. Firstly touching your face, then the neck, then the body part. Touching your chest and stomach. Now touching your hands and asking the child to place the hands. Then the fingers. And then finally touching your legs and asking the child to place the legs and complete the picture. Once the picture is completed, you can move a step ahead with the labeling part. While placing the labelings, again you can touch your body parts and explain the child again, or also you can ask the child to touch their own body parts by the time you place the labelings. So the labelings are created for the basic body parts, that is chest, neck, hairs, head, hands, legs. Stomach and the fingers. So yeah, you can also label the parts of the face as I have done, starting with ears, placing the nose label over the nose, lips and eyes. You can follow the same steps as we have done with the cutouts of the boy, with the girl body cutouts, and simply by placing the labelings and explaining it to the child. Hope you like the activity to make the learning fun filled. Thank you for watching.